Welcome to our show, Chat with Dr. KK. We have with us Dr. N.K. Bhatia. He is the Medical Director, Mission Jan Jagrati Blood Bank. And we're going to discuss today advances in the field of blood transfusion in the last 1 year. Dr. Bhatia, give me one advancement in the year 2012.
A lot of advancements, but one that I'll try to pick up is the now immunohematology, immune modulation that is
occurring. How it will help the patients?
Because of the rare blood groups. Now we have seen that even in India, there's lot of immunomodulated patients coming, especially with repeat transfusions.
Like so if a person is requiring repeat transfusions,
yes,
then you require a special technique.
Yes, for antibody screening.
For antibody screening.
Antibody screening, antibody identification.
Now if you don't do that, what will happen to these patients?
Now if a patient has already been immunomodulated because of some previous transfusion, or what is also cases coming up now in pregnancy with mothers, then definitely there are going to be problems with groups like C in Rh complex, M, S, Duffy, Kel.
So my answer is, in one line is, that in the year 2013, no patient should get a blood transfusion reaction.
Yes.
Is that it means?
Yes.
Aaj aapne CPR 10 karke dikhaya.
So
kya aapko lagta hai ki aapke jan jagriti blood bank ke andar mein sabko aana chahiye ki sabko aata hai already?
Main bahut khushi se ye cheez share kar raha hu ki Dr. KK Agarwal ne jab MTNL मेला लगाया तो उसमें मिशन जनजागृति ब्लड बैंक को इनवाइट किया गया फॉर कलेक्शन ऑफ ब्लड एंड वी हैड
लेकिन आपके सारे एम्प्लॉइज को
और सभी एम्प्लॉइज जो थे
उनको सीपीआर 10
सिखाना देवर पर्सनली ब्लेस्ड बाय डॉक्टर के अग्रवाल जी
चलो टू लर्न सीपीआर व्हाट डॉक्टर भाटिया सेज इज वेरी क्लियर एंड वन लाइन इज इन द ईयर 2013 टेक्नोलॉजी इज अवेलेबल एंड वी शुड हैव अ जीरो रेट ऑफ ब्लड ट्रांसफ्यूजन रिएक्शन
Also,
Thank
I
you.
Would like to request Dr. KK that there is a huge demand for him from my colleagues in Punjab, my class fellows in Punjab, and they are really wanting him to come to Punjab, and lakhs are waiting for him
sure.
to learn CPR.
That's all for today. We'll come back with one more show. Thank you very much.